Hello, Farhad. Fatima just called. There is a party at her friend's place. So, do you feel up to it?
Yes, of course. You mean Sara's party, right?
Yeah. Anyway, me and Fatima going to saloon for tonight's gathering. I will pick you up on my way back.
Okay, but call me before you come.
Why?
I'll get ready accordingly. See you, baby.
Shirin, you look great tonight. Is this the same dress Farhad gave you? No wonder he loves you so much.
I know he loves me. But he has not called me all day long. And this has never happened in our married life.
Oh, don't be sad, Shirin. I'm sure he must have been busy somewhere.
Let's go, it's getting late.
With another. I can't believe. He can never do this to me.
Shirin!
Happy birthday, Shirin! Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday!
Honey, you would never forget my birthday.
Happy birthday, Shirin. God bless you, my child.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear love. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Hi, Mom. I am okay. You tell me?
How is the pain now? Can I come over and see you?
Oh, no, Mom. Don't bother. Farhad will be home any minute.
Okay. Suit yourself.
Oh, Mom. Can you come a little early tomorrow morning? It's a little difficult for me to manage everything by myself. And you know, I want everything perfect on Farhad's birthday.
All right, Shirin. It will happen as you say.
Hi, Shirin. Hi.
How have you been?
Oh, you shouldn't have troubled yourself. Farhad will like your gift. Welcome. Please come in. Please come in. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear love, happy birthday to you. Why are you all so quiet? It's Farhad's birthday tonight. Come on, cheer up.
For a week. You have to go for one complete week. But we have never spent a day apart in our 2 years of marriage. No. I can't live without you. I can't live without you.
What happened?
Nothing.
I will clean it up.
Don't you want to go to work?
Yeah, I'm going.